talk about a bullying story. So her name is Cheyenne. So it says, when I was in eighth grade, I would have never predicted how intolerable my high school career would be. I was always the chubby girl who dyed her hair different colors and wore tons of black. Looking back, I feel guilty for not just fitting in, but I experienced some depression, so my mind takes me to some dark places. My bully was after me for months. He was a friend of some of my friends, so he would always be around calling me fat, ugly, and stupid. He was telling me that no one will ever want me, and any little thing I did around him was always followed by a rude comment. I'm already a shy, sensitive person, and he absolutely loved tearing me apart. After eighth grade, we went to different schools. I hadn't heard from him until I learned about his suicide. I later learned his mom left and his dad was a drunk who went to jail while he was a teenager. His dad ended up causing a car collision that involved a child on a bike. Then he was charged with involuntary manslaughter. All he really had was his grandmother, but she was getting older. I'm sure he would have been heartbroken if anything were to happen to her. He took his life on Christmas in his grandmother's house, so he'll never know the feeling of losing his grandmother. I came to a conclusion that my bully was so much more tortured than I was. Recently, I learned that bullying is a matter of self-reflection. It's not the fact that you're overweight or worthless. It's where that bully's mind is at. If he had a problem at home, he probably teased me more. I may never know the real situation, but it absolutely turned my perspective around. Mm. So.